Hello everyone, today is Sunday, so it's time for another video blog. This is what I did this week. On Tuesday I went to the CeBIT in Hannover with some friends. This is the world's biggest computer expo and it was quite interesting, but mostly it was for industry people, so not really aimed on consumers. However, there was a really nice design exhibition where some products were awarded with a design award and also some people had handed in their design ideas into a competition. So for inspiration, for product design, it was quite interesting to look at all the things and the good and bad things that actually won a prize. So I think I will be there also in 2014. On Wednesday we continued working on our experiment, which will be part of my PhD project. And we met up at the site where we want to put the experiment itself, and we also talked with some people from the government, from the environmental office, to get permission to build the experiment at that site. On Tuesday I visited an old friend, so shout out to Sana, and it's always nice to meet old friends that you haven't seen for a while. So this week was a little bit of vacation also. But then on Friday to Saturday I went to a conference, and this conference was a German conference about the EPT species. So those are basically insects that live in freshwater, and there I presented the results of my master's thesis. The conference was really fun, all the people were very nice, the food was very good, and we all had a good time and also learned quite a lot of new things. So next week there will be probably some more experiments again. So until then, see you, bye bye.